guys, for today's video, I'm gonna show you the 7 stages of sugar. Let's go!
Let's start at the thread stage, 230 degrees Fahrenheit to 235 degrees Fahrenheit, 110 degrees Celsius to 115 degrees Celsius. Sugar concentration is 80%. At this relatively low temperature, there is still a lot of water left in the syrup. When you drop a little of the syrup into a cold water to cool, it forms a liquid thread that will not ball up. Let's see. Next is softball stage, 116 to 122 degrees Celsius. Sugar concentration is 85%. At this temperature, sugar syrup dropped into cold water will form a soft, flexible ball. If you remove the ball from water, it will flatten. Let's see and observe. Next is a medium or firm ball stage. 122 to 124 degrees Celsius, sugar concentration is 87%. Next is a hard ball stage, 126 to 130 degrees Celsius, sugar concentration is 92%. Syrup will form a hard, sticky ball that holds its shape. Let's see. Next is the soft crack stage, 144 to 150 degrees Celsius. Sugar concentration is 95%. Next is a hard crack stage, 150 to 158 degrees Celsius. Sugar concentration is 99%. Next is a caramel sugar, 172 to 193 degrees Celsius. Syrup will become transparent and will change color ranging from